field cultivating today. 16 acres. We're going to seed oats on it tomorrow, early afternoon. The soil's a little damp, but this will get her drying out. And it's not like we're planting corn either, so. Here we go. White 226, 24 footer. I'm gonna do two outside rounds and then start filling in. Maybe.
I don't know.
Definitely has quite a bit of drying to do, but we ain't gonna plant it for another 16-20 hours. So rest of the day and all tomorrow. It's supposed to be sunny, but for some reason they were wrong, like usual, I guess. And it's kind of cloudy over there and it blocks the sun. So blue over here, but we got the auto steer going. I don't know why it shows so wavy like that. That's kind of weird. I was chiseling all day yesterday and I never did that, so whatever. Still steers. It's not as accurate on chiseled rough ground as it is on your smooth corn stalks, I can tell you that. Engage this and you gotta have it within 10 inches and if it goes off it'll disengage. Kind of a pain in the ass. I wish it was more than 10 inches, but oh well, something I gotta get used to. If I had a foot pedal it'd be a lot easier because I could be watching and then just click it with my foot instead of having to go way up here. So calling along. Not in, as impressed with this unit today. Like, there, just disengaged. Too steep, too rough, too much of a side hill. And it does stuff like that. Just disengages. So I chisel plowed 60 acres yesterday, and it worked flawless. Today, not as well. Cord a new line because we're moving the rows the other way. Man, I just can't believe how up this hill it can't pull one crap, this tractor. Like right now, this fuel culver is taking about all this tractor has for traction and power. Try not to hit that fence. See, we're recording our line here because our rows are going this way, no? Around the hill. This might work better. And there's another thing, it disengages too slow of a speed. I believe I can adjust that in the settings because it disengages below 2 mile an hour. And there's sometimes I can't pull it 2 mile an hour, so it disengages for no reason. It kind of sucks. So I believe, stop recording that line. I believe I can speed it up, but I gotta remember to do that. Spin around over here. Tires just slide right downhill. There, we're within the 10 inches. Sometimes it'll go right out again there. See how it handles this corner. Not too bad, I guess. There, disengaged. And it's not because I had the diff on either. I was already on a straightaway. Then I gotta try to get it back on, click the button, hope it doesn't go off again. But then it'll mess up your line for the next pass. You might need to try out a different mode. Adaptive curve maybe? I don't know. But then I don't know. got this 16 acres field call here. The sun's back out, so got a little breeze. Cedar tomorrow. Pulling up the field call over here right now. And I guess not much to say. It didn't take very long, honestly. What the heck? There we go.
Hit the wrong lever.
Anyway. See you in the next video.